What is up, Pyromaniacs? Pyrostasis here. And we are live with the Division. Just taking a quick look at the intro cutscene.
Black Friday, you can sleep in.
Black all over the region. Retailers are calling this their soup.
Can we go back to the hot girl?
9,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of
in the
cash
government.
Sales changing hands.
Starting
in
New York.
The flu season is off to its earliest start.
Appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu.
Really? Suspected case
catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I.
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of
a smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trades.
In Central
the bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's a war zone.
Smallpox is a very real
more
danger.
More deaths than AIDS. More than a
There's
bowl.
Not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
Oh, yeah. It's
an
a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Well, known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial
ground. Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government
We're expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging
for would have?
Any available units.
Fire the first responders are either dead
no resources available.
They treat them like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for.
Oh, wow.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed.
It doesn't make sense that they're on
we
American
have no
soil,
rules.
Though.
We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be...
the Girl Scouts down the street.
But when we get the call...
we leave everything behind.
We are...
the Division.
Yeah, they still didn't give us a whole lot of background, though. I mean, we know enough. He shuts the door. Nice. I like that. Okay, so apparently this is the character selection screen. Let's just do randomized. Oh, hell no. Hell. Oh, okay, we're going back to dudes. I like it. You know what? We're going to check. Oh, hell no, dude. Hell no. Ah, oh, dude, he looks crazy. It's like, what's up, man? What's up? I'm good. I'm good. I'm fine. Yeah. I'm gonna fuck some shit up. Yeah, I'm gonna fuck some shit up. I like this guy. Me and this guy are gonna get along. Activate agent pyrostasis. Hell yeah, dude. Hell yeah. He just looks crazy enough. I like it. Oh, what gun are we using? Is that an AK?
Intelligent system analytic computer
no,
is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online.
Okay.
Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification.
Well, I'm trying to take cover.
Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets.
Oh.
Primary weapon test successful.
Okay. Switch to your sidearm. Okay.
Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
Okay.
Welcome aboard, Agent.
Thank you.
This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable.
No shit.
Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout.
Alright, sounds good to me. So yeah, I guess my confusion here is, this is supposedly a group of sleeper agents in the United States. And I don't understand the point of sleeper agents in the United States. I mean, yeah, if something like this goes down, then it's nice to have them. But, I mean, I don't think anybody's actively planning for something like this. Maybe they are. I mean, things like Katrina and shit like that. I mean, I guess there's a point for it, but... not like this.
Agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
Okay. Shelter inside. No. All right. Control. Gotta remember my damn controls from beta.
Now entering a safe area.
Wow, that thing looks rather secure. Oh, what's up, dogs? Alright. So, I guess this is the newbie stash. There's some grenades. This is gonna be a bender.
Right here.
I have, of course, $0. Yeah, we're gonna probably at least initially go with our beta loadout once things get a little further along. We're supposed to go over here. Okay.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through in force, headed this way.
Put your people there.
So shoot them.
I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated at the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do.
Sounds good to
me. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you, we're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's going to help us do what we're supposed to do. Now, if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Okay, sounds good. Or just give me an M1 Abrams, four Humvees, one Striker, and about, operational status, I don't know, four squads of Marines. I'll fix this shit real quick. Okay, so that's to make friends with people, which I don't want to do yet. Verifying our identity, assuming I can get around. Oh, wow. Yeah, they didn't think this one very... They did not think this one through. There's too many people here. Alright, can you get off the fucking computer, dipshits? Sad face. Oh, we're Well, we were verifying. Hey! Good
identity
job.
Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Okay, let's do a situation report.
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn like this. I'm barely hanging on.
I'll be your point of contact. All right, skill available. We've had plenty of action. We'll start with the sticky bomb this time.
Jesus. I'm not going to have any hair left when this thing is done.
No. You... Oh, yeah, you've got hair. All right, cool.
You'll be missing out.
I don't have any money, dude. You want to just give me some money? I mean, I'd be fine with that.
Now leaving the safe area.
Alright.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map, so you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Okay. Sounds good. I hear shots.
Agent, rioters took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
Not very accurate, but that's fine. I'll make do. So yeah, the single player aspect of this game, and I don't call it—it's not really single player because it's multiplayer. But the initial multiplayer aspect of the game, the PVE side, the non-killing of other people side, I will be doing strictly on YouTube, and I will be playing with Solar and some friends probably. JJ had planned on joining me, but we got kind of sucked into BDO, and I think he's decided he's not going to have enough time for two games, so probably won't have JJ on Division, at least initially. He may change his mind, but we will see.
Approaching marked location.
Alright. Yeah, you didn't like that very much, did you, buddy? Ow! Reload. Oh, you ain't going nowhere. Yeah, MP5's not exactly accurate.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Alright. I need to start using that damn grenade. I need to remember to use that. Mark for GTF. Okay.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Works for me. Where are they at? We got enough to take me. Actually, you might with that many.
He got Alex!
Yeah, Alex was a dick. I like the fire rate on this. Alright, we good? I think we are good. Sorry for fucking up your truck, bro. Knock, knock. Bad motherfucker here. Oh, great. Now I got some damn music in here. That's all I need. Hang on. Let me see if I can turn music off so I don't have to worry about that shit. Hang on. Let me get out of here. 1 second. Blah, 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 blah. Sorry. Trying to talk over the copyright. It works, oddly enough. Settings. Audio. SFX volume, mute your vote. Yes, that's fine with that. Proximity microphone. Is there really... Ah, music volume. I honestly doubt that's going to work, but I will try it. Voice chat is digital line in. Push to talk. Yes, please. Okay. All right, we should be good now. Maybe. We'll see. I guess we can head back over here and see if we hear the music again. Yeah. Okay, I just need to shoot him, I guess. I'll have to make do. Alright. Protective pads. Okay, well, it's better than nothing, right? Which is probably what I'm wearing. I do like the backpack showing exactly how much I got in there. Alright. Head to the next spot. So from what I understand, you know, there's going to be a fairly linear-esque storyline to this. I don't know what the cap level is. I heard somebody mention 30. I don't know if that's accurate. So I don't know how long it's going to take me to get to that cap. We're going to do a pistol on this guy. You bad, dude? No, you good. Yeah, we'll stick with the pistol. Is this a Beretta? I think it's... Yeah, it looks like a Beretta from here. I don't know. Beretta's, the Beretta M... I think it's a Beretta M9 is what it's... The military's default pistol is at the moment. I just never really liked the look of it. I mean, it's a good pistol. It's reliable. It's just... I don't know. I don't like the look of it. Call me weird. I don't know. That's fine. Am I with that? All right, let's see which of these places is closer. This one. So that'll be our target.
Agent, we've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank.
Oh, I like hostage situations.
Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building.
What?
We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
I'm not good at minimizing damage. I'm good at blowing the fuck out of everything and killing everybody. If you want to minimize damage, you need to call somebody else. I'm not the dude to call to minimize damage. Nope. That ain't me. Alright. Hopefully we can get enough money to get some of our preferred weaponry fairly quickly. We'll see. Yeah, that's not what I wanted to do. Do I have to do it over here? What the fuck? Oh, control. Yeah, for some reason I always forget that. Control and space. Alright, switching back since we're in close quarters. This auto... Whoa, hello. And if we're back outside, I'm going to be a little pissy.
Warning. Hostile press.
Whoop. That's not good. All right. After some technical difficulties like you wouldn't fucking believe, I managed to get back into the division. I am hoping that we do not crash again. I don't know if this is a division issue, a driver issue. Apparently, there are some really nasty NVIDIA drivers right now with multi-monitors. So, as soon as we engage this group up here, it is quite possible that we may CTD. If we do, well, it is what it is. So, hopefully this video isn't the second video that you're seeing. This is all part of the first video, and it's all fluid.
Warning.
And for you guys, it's
hostile
no big deal.
Detected.
For me, it's, ooh. Let's try strafing around over here. Alright. Oh, you ready for this, bitches? Yeah. He's gone.
Got a trespasser.
Yeah, you do. Except, I think you guys are the trespassers, honestly. Peek your head up. Right, that'll work.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
All right. Here we go, walking through the arches.
Hello?
Okay, looks good.
Everything
looks
okay
good.
Out there? Hey, is somebody out there?
Yeah.
Can you please let me out?
Sure. I'm not quite sure why they were keeping you hostage. What's so special about
nice
you?
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Thank you.
Finally. Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying.
You just saved
no, I need to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, get the hell out then. I'm leaving. I'd recommend you bitches leave too. God only knows what the hell's gonna happen here. Okay, so we'll go ahead and mark the new spot.
Those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it.
Okay.
We've got people in real pain who need those drugs.
Yeah.
See if you can recover that crate.
The boss had a really bad night last night and he needs that morphine, bro. He needs it. Whoops. Get up. Can I get up on top of this? Shit, that's a hell of a climb, man. Damn. Alright, something's down here. I don't. Alright, yeah. Jump. I'm fine with it. Take the little half point of damage. Whatever. What is lighting up over here? Okay, here we go. Something good? Oh! Yes, sir! Is it equipped? Well, fucking, we need to equip that shit. Unlocked at level 4. That is some bullshit, my friend. Yeah, we're gonna go with the 870 Express for right now. 906 DPS. Wow. Yeah, we're gonna rock with this thing. We'll use the pistol as the as backup if need be. Hopefully need will not be. I'm a gangsta, shoot some bitches. Looks like I need to get over. God dang, this place is crazy, man. I mean, but that is an interesting point. I mean, look at it from the standpoint of, you know, how much garbage does your family produce a week? You know, and if the trash doesn't get picked up for 1 week, you know, you're gonna get a lot. If it doesn't get picked up for a whole city for like a month, shit's gonna get real.
Supply crate located.
Bitches! Okay, didn't realize I had to detonate it.
Secured.
Yep.
Hostiles neutralized.
Hostiles fucked up. Alright, give me that.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Alright. Hold the area.
Here. We're approaching your position now.
Okay. That's not good. Where are the dickbags? You know there's gonna be some dickbags over
hostile
there.
Hostile forces approaching.
Alright, moving up. No, sir. No, sir.
Nobody gets away from us! This is gonna fucking hurt!
Yeah, it probably is. There's no argument there. Alright, he's down. That looked like it hurt, bro. I'm like getting shotgunned in the fucking spine. Whoops. Alright. Whoa, more! Oh god, there's a lot of y'all! Okay.
Let's get this over with!
Another one? Oh, Jesus.
Got a trespasser. It's a clear shot.
What? Okay, whoa. All right. We're cool. I don't think they can flank me here. No, they're gonna have to come at me from here. Which is fine. Me and my good buddy Remington are waiting on him.
Too many.
Come on in, Seymour.
Confirmed. Ooh. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Alright. What the fuck? He's down. Yep, he's dead. You're next.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Okay.
Great work.
I was a little hinky, honestly.
We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
Good to hear. All right, what do we got back here? Yeah, I don't know. Certain aspects of me do like the shotgun, but the aiming is I don't know. It's gonna take me a couple minutes, probably a little while to get used to it. Like the leading, I'm getting it good. I don't know if there's a little bit of lag or if I'm just not used to shooting it yet, but. Hopefully I can get a little bit more on point. It's also, you know, what? Midnight, 12:30, and I'm hopped up on Red Bull. I've been on old man schedule recently where I go to bed at like 10 o'clock and I'm waking up at like 8, so it's late for me. It's past my bedtime. Grandpa Pyro's supposed to have been in bed for a while now. Alright. So is this another... okay. So this is... So they're saying these are side missions, but I don't think they're actually side missions. I think it's part of the main story. So I guess we have to hit level 4 before we trigger the next aspect, which is what we basically saw in the beta. Just kind of what I'm expecting here. Probably at the end of this part here. I think. Hopefully we'll have some money so we can maybe upgrade some shit, get a different... couple different tools. We'll see. Whoops, wrong button. Control to jump, space
readings
to cover.
Indicate this area is safe.
Well, good to know. I would hope
fantastic
so.
Work, agent.
Thank you.
You put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over.
Yep. I'm good at that. Where's that?
I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me. To listen to,
wouldn't you know it? All right, well, I can't turn that off. That means you really are a lucky bastard. Oh, well.
You name it.
All right.
I got it.
Let's see. Selling. We're going to get rid of this other shotgun because we don't need it. So go away. Sell. Yep. I'm sure. I need to do my equipment. Let's go equipment. Okay. Upgrade. Mark as junk. I don't know how the crafting system works yet. I'm assuming they're going to teach me that here in a minute. But for now, I'm just going to keep marking this shit as junk. Because as far as I know, it is. It's also in the tutorial. So most likely this stuff is actually garbage. There's no secondary weapon. Scorpion damage. 11% crit hit. Looks pretty fast. Shotgun's nice. But... I think I'm going to go with the Scorpion. I think it'll be fun. We're going to give that a shot. I'm going to keep the other two weapons.
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
I'm sure you do. I'm sure you do. What now? I guess we're leaving. So we just basically came in, reported, and now we're GTFOing. All right, fair enough. I'm cool with that. That's all right. I can deal.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
No shit. Alright, what's the sight on this look like? It's a little interesting. I bet this thing's about as accurate as peeing in the wind while sticking your penis out of a car window. Just saying. It's gonna be everywhere. There's not gonna be any accuracy. It's gonna be on me, it's gonna be on them, it's gonna be on the car, it's gonna be in the upholstery, it's gonna be the dude in the poor back seat who just doesn't even know what's going on, wants to know why he's all of a sudden getting wet, and just not really cool to be him at all. We call that guy in the back seat Worgen. Yeah, yeah. Except if it was actually Worgen would probably be giggling and having his mouth wide open, lolling like a dog, screaming, "Yeah, get her done!" That was my best Worgen impersonation. Did I do it good? Did I do it good? No? Maybe?
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Alright. We just walking in.
Hostiles incoming.
Works for me. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, that thing sucks. Yeah, there's definitely some latency going on. What the fuck? Didn't realize we had a dude up there. Alright. Alright, it's growing on me. It's growing on me. What do we got here? Let's pop that.
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Private parking garage in the back.
Ooh. Got that, agent? That you're in. Go get him.
Alright, moving up. Move, move, move.
Oh,
he's on fire, dude! Yeah, charging a dude with a machine gun with a baseball bat, probably not the smartest thing he ever did. Done, did. That was did. It's a new word I've made up. Don't judge. Right, can I pick this dude's shit up, or no? Bitch! Don't hold the gun sideways, you look fucking retarded. Who's rushing
hostiles
this?
Incoming.
Ain't nobody rushing this shit. My shotgun. Oh, maybe they are rushing us. No, they are not rushing. They're loitering. Yep, that cleaned it up real good. Alright, dick bags are down. There's nothing to hit. I killed them all. All you did was just stand there and look retarded. Which is hard to do with a fucking Remington shotgun in your hand. I'm telling you, it is. Who is this dude? What's up, Cletus? How you doing? Hello? Alright, I'm cool with that. We can roll.
Hit it home. Shit.
Hey, buddy, what's up? Where's your friend? Oh, God, that's a lot of y'all. Oh, he's down. Pop. Alright, we're clear. What is next? Anything in here? Yeah? What's this? Some loots? Flashbang grenade? Eh. I still don't know how to switch grenades between the two different types. I'm assuming that you can do that. I may have missed the brief tutorial in my crashes and my many attempts to get onto Uplay. Quite possible.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
What do we got in here? Canned food. Alright, cool, cool. Some Dennymore beef stew, maybe some SpaghettiOs. I'm alright with whichever it is.
Bullshit. They could ID us. I say we take them out.
Keep them alive to negotiate. Betray.
Alright, ain't negotiating with any of you fuckers now. Yeah, negotiation team's here, motherfuckers. Right, what do we got over here?
Get me out of here.
I'm working on it. Chill.
Keep it down. Don't get them riled up. Play nice and give them time to get us out
Thanks
of here.
Thanks for looking out for us.
Yeah, damn straight. Listen to the smart guy. Sweeper the upper floors. Alright, I like sweeping the upper floor. Dude, what is that on my back? Is that grenades? Where did these two dickbags come from all of a sudden? They were perfectly happy to let me take the bottom floor by myself, but now it's like, oh shit, he's got some glory. Let's get in here. Thank you for that soda. I could use that right about now. Alright. Okay. Alright, alright.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
Oh shit. Whoop, whoop.
JTF can't do anything right.
Wanna say that to my face, bitch?
How much the JTF can do?
Watch. They'll get you next. Tell me what to do again.
Alright, so we got one guy over there. I know we got another dude in the back there somewhere. I just don't see him. Moving up. There he is.
Take what I can while I can.
Alright, Cletus. Sounds good. Surprise, motherfucker. Alright, you're down.
Additional hostiles incoming.
Of course there are. Where? Hang on. Tossing it. I was hoping they'd move into the range. They didn't. Shit. Trying to stroke the trigger on this one so it's a little bit more accurate. Fuck it, we're just gonna flank this dip bag. Okay, there's one more there. Yeah, you're dumb. Real dumb. For reals. Okay, now I'm dumb. Coming through, coming through. Ain't getting through shit. Alright, what do we got in here? Ammos. Explosive bullets. Nice. So that's one of the things I learned in the towards the end of beta. Unfortunately, I'd already, you know, played by that time it was done. But there's a way to cycle, apparently, consumables. And different consumables will give you different benefits, like explosives do more damage, incendiaries do damage over time. There's a few different options that you get. Em. That is weird. Look at the mini-map. I turn and that thing swirls with me as I do. So there's like no way to tell where it's at. Alright. Looks like we're going up yet another floor. Might as well restock real quick while we're here. Alright. No grenades. Interesting. It's alright. I got my own grenades. I don't need yours.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
Yeah, I can't see shit because it's fucking bright as hell out here. Oh, shit. Hello. Move up. Alright, alright.
Nobody's gonna bust my balls no more.
Alright. Alright, two of them down. Third one. Okay. Tasted it. It was actually kind of good. Could use a little ketchup, but, you know, other than that, it was fine. Oh, shit, dude. Oh, you're fucking good. Oh! Oh, didn't hit that heel fast enough. Thought I was a baller. Swapped to that secondary. I was like, I'm gonna drop you bitches. And then realized I was fighting the head boss, which basically equates to giant bullet sponge man. So, yeah, that didn't work out so well. That didn't work out so well. It's all good. I'll use some grenades this time. Be a little bit more passive. Try not to Rambo that shit. All right, bros. Let's do this.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
Y'all on fire. Y'all like that? There we go. Far right side.
Alert. Additional hostiles inbound.
Sounds good. Alright, whoop. Oh, Jesus, what the fuck did you come from? More importantly, what the hell are you doing? Yeah, that'll do it. Alright. Shit. Nope, I just meant blow the heel. Oh, God, dude. That's a mean motherfucker right there. Whoop, move. It's all right, we can flank. I'm all right with that. All right. That'll work. Roof secure. What do we get here? Fucking shotguns, man. Game is really like, hey, bro. Hey, we know you're a Texan. We know you like shotguns. Here's like 14 of them. I think I want to try this. You can't equip this higher level. Oh, that's bullshit. 150 versus 139. 11% crit. 11% crit. 800 versus 825. I think we're going to go back to the Navy MP5. I think we'll be all right with that. Let's go ahead and put that backpack on. Let's go ahead and mark as junk. Mark as junk. Should be good. All right, rock and roll. Make sure we got it up. That's what she said. All right, going down. I like how I just happen to have rappelling gear available.
Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander, hang out.
Drop down. Ow? Tutorial weapons? Wait, whoa. The DPS shows your weapon. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I kind of was really excited there for a second. I'm like, oh shit, dude, it's gonna give me all these awesome guns! And it was like, surprise, bitch, it's actually a tutorial, lols, you ain't getting shit. To which I cried a little bit. That's alright. That's alright. How the fuck do I get in there? Oh, you're gonna make me go through the gate. I gotta go through the line.
Hey.
What? He's saying hey at me. Damn. Oh, this looks familiar. Ish. Something tells me this is where the bad shit's gonna happen. Pretty looking, though. Never been to New York. Never been that far north. Maryland's far as I went. If you live in Texas, Maryland is the north. If you live in like the north, then Maryland's the south. So it's kind of humorous. Those of us in Texas are like, man, if you call Maryland the south, something's wrong with you. Okay. Something's supposed to happen. We just gonna stand here and admire the...
There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink.
Okay.
Sorry. I mean, when we take it back.
Why don't you have a gun in your holster? Notice that.
Her
holster's empty on the bottom right. Curious why. Alright. Osprey.
The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening.
At least I think that's an Osprey.
Do this!
Whoa! Jesus Christ! Well, that explains a lot. Oh shit, woman, you look fucked up! Hey, stop trying to choke me out, bitch! I'm okay! Blew the Osprey up. That's what I want to know. Oh, look at her leg! Jesus Christ! That thing was hanging! I think she needs some help, man. Interesting. I think they would have blown the bridge to keep the infected from coming over. So I believe this is where we picked up in the beta. I believe I get brought back to life because apparently my heart stopped or something like that, and then she gets a little less fucked up, and then we get moved over to the boo. So that was the initial tutorial.
Can't believe it's finally happening.
Whiskey sour right about now.
Sir, I'm going to take
it. Hey! Just hold on!
I'm holding?
Hey! Just hold on!
Oh, I'm back. It's just fucking rebooted my ass. Or maybe she's about to reboot my ass.
Come on back! I need you!
Yeah, if you get an adrenaline shot, you're not just gonna sit up and be all good.
Look, you're gonna be okay. Hell, at this point, you're more okay than me. Shit, that explosion took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just...
Landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
Yeah, if her leg was as fucked up as it was, she'd be in fucking shock at this point. Unless she's just bawling outrageous.
Found out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA. So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together right now.
JTF-68 to tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah.
Two division agents on board. The explosion was their ride in. Okay, clear to land.
5-7.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
All right. And that is the intro. Oh, okay. That leg's... It's still fucked up, but it's not as... Well, no, it's pretty fucked up looking.
I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. Feast on radio silent 5 tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need.
Wonderful.
I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all made it.
Splendid. And we've gotten it started. So do I get to keep my weaponry, or did I lose my weapons, is the question. All right. Well, that's going to do it for the first episode. Probably went a little bit long. Hopefully you guys are liking the series. If you do, please slap that like button. Make sure you subscribe. I'll catch you guys in the next clip. What is up, Pyromaniacs? Pyrostasis here, back in the world of Division. Continuing on with the, I keep calling it the single player. It's not single player. The PVE storyline aspect. Probably going to be gearing up with the guy soon. It is about 1 o'clock in the morning right now. So Solar was going to play tonight, but I think he had like a 3 gig patch to download. Plus with all the problems that Ubisoft had on like the first hour, he either didn't wake up or he just said, fuck it. I'm not sure which. Looks like we have a bunch of objectives here that we can do.
Moving in from the street. We're pinned down. Where's my backup?
Yeah, so we need to... Wow, there's a lot of stuff here. There's the dark zone. That's going to be fun. Okay, well, let's head to the mission.
We know that the base of operations is under siege from whatever criminals have taken over Madison Square Garden. We don't have numbers, and they don't seem to have a leader. But the JTF is stretched thin. This has to be our first priority, Agent.
See something you like?
Get our base back, and we'll go from there.
All right, let's sell all of our junk. Sell junk. Do I not have the junk? Dude, I had a bunch of junk. I guess the junk hasn't gotten labeled as junk. All right, sell that. Yep. Sell that. Yep. Don't need that. I'm keeping the protective armor. Get rid of the backpack. Get rid of that. Keeping that. Keeping the holster. I marked all of this as junk. Why it's not still junk, I have no fucking idea. Let's go ahead and get our armor equipped real quick. Whoops. Chest piece. Okay. We're up. There was one more piece. Is it the knee pads? Hell yeah, it's the knee pads. Gotta keep them knee pads ready, because, you know, the way I play, I'm gonna probably spend a lot of time on my knees. Alright, thank you. Go away, and go away. Alright. I think we're gonna go ahead and get rid of the Navy, too. Yeah, might as well. Alright, we'll keep the Remington 870 for now. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, good. I was about to say, if I get stuck on you dickbags, I'm gonna lose my damn mind.
Hey.
Weapons vendor. Oh, that looks sick, dude. Unfortunately, it's a damage down. Classic AK is a damage up. If we compare it to the weapon that we currently have equipped, it's got a slower rate of fire, but it does have a higher baseline DPS. Not by much. Same magazine, roughly. So I don't know if that's even really an improvement. So we're gonna hold off for now. I don't think it's worth it. What's up over here? Request situation report. Oh, nice! So it kicks in all the side missions for you. That's bad as hell. I like that a lot. All right, so do we just resupply or no? Now we've resupplied. Good times. Okay. Does that mean we can actually equip the shotgun now? Nope, because we're still apparently not level 4. Just about to be level 4. Something tells me we're probably supposed to be level 4 before we got here, but something happened. Why is everybody checking this out? Assuming there's a reason. Guess that's us learning all the... Jesus, dude, look at all these people, man. God dang. Okay, so I guess we're all going into our own instance, or at least separate instances. It looks like our own instance. So it's possible we still may be under, quote-unquote, that semi-quasi-single-player type feel that I've been talking about. All right, no scope on this thing, so no reason to use middle mouse button to zoom in. All right. Kind of excited about getting into this now because, you know, I enjoy playing betas because you kind of get a feel for it and you kind of get to, obviously, you know, before you actually have to dip some money into the pot, you kind of get to learn what it's about, you know, what you think about it, etc., etc. And we're going to hold off on that for now. We're going to come back for that. Those are going to be things that are going to actually kick up the boo, which we'll be doing hopefully with some groups. But anyways, it's nice now because the game counts. So every level I get, every piece of progress that we make, it's permanent. So I don't feel like I'm grinding for no reason. And Not that the division's overly grindy, at least by MMO standards. My brother might disagree, but at least for me, it doesn't feel too bad. But you know, when you are putting the time in, and you know for a fact that you know you're just gonna have to do it again, it does get a little disheartening. All right, we now have weapon one and weapon two. Swap. We're good. All right, moving on. Oh, hey, what's up, guys? Sorry, didn't. Oh shit! Fuck it. Yeah, you really don't want to pop that up, buddy. Did you just fucking blow up? What the hell is that? All right, reloading. Now that's kind of interesting. In the beta, there was a rather nasty bug. I mean, nasty is the wrong word. Basically, if you swapped weapons, it would auto-reload for you. So if I dumped Mag 1, swapped weapons, switched to Mag 2, by the time I switched back to Mag 1 again, I would be, you know, basically empty, or reloaded. So it was kind of interesting. I always thought that was a little weird.
Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Alright. I'm here for you guys. I'm working on it.
Tracking
13
signal.
Rounds left.
Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Got him. Should be clear
Morning.
At this point.
Hostile forces approaching.
All right. Whoa, nope, they're coming from over here. Got him. Whoa. Clear?
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
All right, good to hear. We got a little bit worried there because of the way that was coming down. Alright, take all. We can swap out some of those things here in a sec. Right, keep moving. I want to get the base of operations established because once we've got that, we can start doing all the little, I don't know. They're not side quests. They're like actual official missions.
Empowered and authorized by executive order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it. We'll take anything you can give us.
We'll take anything you can give us.
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Oh, what's this? I want to check this real quick.
Radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised. You have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
Can you get up on top of this?
You got us some help. Get him here right
yeah,
now.
Something's up here.
Pastor, we need support on the
what about here?
Martinez,
no.
Move up on the flank. Go.
Here? Oh, there it is. Okay. I knew it was here. I just couldn't find it. All right, there we go. Let's get up here and help him. All right. What's up, dog? We'll be flanking hard. Okay. Time to move. Slide. Oh shit, dude. That guy can take a hit. He ain't taking him so much. There we go. About to say, he ain't gonna be taking him like that for long, that's for sure. Alright, green M870 Express. That looks good. Clear. Dude, oh god. Pop it. Okay, fuck it! Jesus, man!
Situation outside is now under control. My official report. The division saved our sorry ass.
The division saved us.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Keep it frosty.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look
around. Watching too many fucking action movies, bitch.
So I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Keep it frosty. I'll frost your ass. Just do like a damn cake. All right, so we don't need that. I think everything else out here has been achieved and received. Let's move on in.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
So it's kind of interesting. I believe this little situation right here where you do this
Agent,
is their
we need
loading
our base
screens,
up and running,
basically.
And we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it.
Wow.
To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing.
Okay.
Like doctors. There's a virologist like running a doctors. Field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area has gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online.
Sounds Without good. Her...
The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale.
Yeah, I can imagine.
We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out.
I like how there's just garbage everywhere.
Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
I believe that's going to be better than this shotgun. We'll swap up. Okay. We got new knee pads, so we'll jump up to there. I actually should probably set these as junk now. Marked. New holster. Whoops. Junk. I think that's it. And then we got, obviously, some new mods and such. Hey, hi, weapons vendor. What you got it's for me, buddy? Right here. Actually, I got some shit for you first. Sell all junk. Yep, that's fine with me. Buy.
Boy, shitless out here.
What's the comparison on that? Well, we don't have the money for it anyway, but it's only... if anything, arguably that's a side grade. It's 5 more damage, shit accuracy, and 100 less rounds per minute. So I think we'll stick with our current weapon. I don't think he's got really anything that we need, or at least anything that I really want. Go ahead and get a situation report. That'll give us a bunch of side quests.
Division agent, huh?
Yep, as I'm walking away. All right, we'll boot up the medical wing real quick. All right. That one started up. Let's go do the other two real fast. She's still talking? Ooh, craft. What do we have here? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Two blueprints available. What are my blueprints? Gloves?
So we need... The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians... but for us as well.
Interesting. All right, so unless I'm mistaken, I don't want to sell anything anymore. I want to break it down for components, so...
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
PMC, I think, stands for Private Military Corporation, unless that's maybe a rank.
The security wing needs some love.
No
and
shit.
Captain Benitez.
And JTF Captain Benitez.
Love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles.
Whoa.
Hey. Bad news. I'm not going to be able to get out there.
No,
with my
shit.
Goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life. But it's worse than anything we could have imagined.
Well, then why'd you jump in front of that rotor, girl? I think you did it on purpose. You took a knee.
Mess you up when you're finally activated. Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
All right. Thanks. Thanks for the pep talk, sweetheart. Appreciate it. Go get your leg fixed. In fact, why don't we just amputate it and give her one of them robot legs? She'll probably do better with that. Just saying.
What you need?
Don't just be saying.
Taking unnecessary
all
risks.
Right. Let's take this as well. Opening this up will show us all the other little options. What is this? 70, 80, 90. Oh, it's just updating. So you have to wait there for it updates. Gotcha.
Nobody left alive in Times Square.
Interesting. Okay. So, I think we're in a pretty good spot. Oh, up here. Let's see. Complete mission, Madison Field Hospital. Complete mission, Subway Morgue. And complete mission, Lincoln Tunnel Checkpoint. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Now, from what I understand, each of those wings will eventually unlock abilities here. So you can see all the different abilities that you get. You got to get to the different levels to get them. And I guess you can have 4 slots now, which is kind of interesting because in beta you can only have 2. That's nice. That's nice because that gives you the ability to have all 4 slots. So I'm looking forward. I'm looking forward to seeing what some of the stuff is and what it does. And it's going to be good times. Plus, we now have access to the perks tree, which is going to give us some other stuff. And talents. So talents, skills, still only 2 skills. So it's talents that we can have 4 of. And then perks. So it's going to be quite a bit of a customization. This is going to be kind of cool. It's gonna be kind of cool. So we'll be playing around with this quite a bit over the next couple weeks. So if you guys have any questions specifically or whatnot, feel free to let me know and I will do my best to cover it in a video for you guys. There will be a hell of a lot of tips and tricks for Division coming out in the next couple weeks. Anyways, folks, thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you guys like this video. If you did, slap that like button. Make sure you subscribe and I'll catch you guys next clip.